Kristen Olson has been practicing yoga since 1976. She knows the power of a good practice, how it heals both body and mind. And when the pandemic hit and Kristen had to close her popular and beloved urban yoga studio located at Desert AIDS Project, she knew she somehow had to continue her classes. Well, enter Zoom. It has now become her silver lining.
I know you're such an amazing yogi and you share your magic. And tell me though, what made you decide that you really needed to get online and keep all of your clients and people who really wanted to keep their practice going with you virtually?
Well, it's such an amazing time. And I think I just started right away with the Desert AIDS Project 12 noon Tuesday, Thursday class, which has been going on for years and years. Nobody's a professional yogi except in their spirit and in their breath, you know, that's not about the poses. So there was this need to really bring everyone together. I think we've all felt that.
You know, it's such a reboot for the whole globe. And I think if what we can take away is that it really all just is about connections and love and people and just trying to prioritize, maybe reprioritize if we've been kind of off kilter. But I know, especially for DAP, for Desert AIDS Project, that must be so wonderful for them to be able to keep up, as you said, that practice, which has become a ritual for them and really part of their entire wellness program.
Well, for sure, that's a yes. But there's also so much talk about breathing, you know, in the hospitals, and that's the issue is the breath, and breath is life, and it's the main deal. You know, when you leave the womb, that first breath is the key, and the cessation of breath is separation of body and spirit. But it's been, I think, comforting for everyone, and I think globally it's comforting for everyone.
For you personally, Kristen, what has been the silver lining?
Because we're all just, our hearts are ripped open and we're just embracing each other and the world and everyone who's doing so much service and running around, scampering around, doing just incredible things. So
thank you so much. And I feel like I have to end with a namaste.
Oh, namaste, Sandy. Thank you.
For NBC Care Silver Linings, I'm Sandy Newton.